I went to the Burger King the other day to see if I found George there, the old man. He was there. But they found him there.
And the guy offered, he came to us and, hey, I'll trade you a free fry for a cigarette.
But then they went ahead and put me in for 6 months for smoking weed. So, yeah, well, it was a heavy one because I used like a loose sample on it so that it would keep it perpendicular to the ground by being parallel with gravity. So I guess they call it a steady cam, but it was a poor man's steady cam. It was just an iron pipe with a quarter inch stud sticking out of the end of it. So it could have, sometimes having a weapon is enough. You don't have to use it. Nobody ever attacked me when I was carrying a gun openly on my hand, except once.
It's going to be about 37.